nearby. I can get you inside. Yeah, I can get that open. Navigate it, bitches.
That's the jewel? Looks like crap.
Yeah, I had to make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot, Genevieve.
So, a mutiny?
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those, and we're in. Now that I got you, taking back the jewel's gonna be no problem. Genevieve locked it down tight, but I know all the back routes. Pays to have a navigator on your side, huh? Yeah, these sticky bitches get stuck all the time. Just smack it. Oh, crap. The ratchets are back. I thought I got that cleared up. Cut those hydraulic lines. Yeah, back in my whip. Don't look like it now, but this thing used to be one fun.
Felix, you little cutie idiot. Why are you here? Didn't I install you in a kid's toy and toss you out with the trash?
Cram it, Genevieve. I got a friend now. We're here for the key fragment. I know you got it in the security hold.
Oh, sorry. That's spoken for. Aurelia said if I brought it back to her, she'd buy me a dreadnought. So I'm gonna do that.
Not if we get it first. We're coming for that fragment.
Uh-huh, come on in. What you gonna do, navigate me to death? Sure, course up your own ass.
I can do more than navigate. Vault Hunter, go through the medical bay. Ah, crap, I navigated again. Stupid! Damn, this place is looking nasty.
Just a side effect of your loose navigating, Fela. You took us to a scummy port and didn't get checked. You scratch!
Shut up, bitch. You shoved me in a tent.
I'm not opening this one for you. Now I'm just a perfect combat AI, but are locked doors harder to navigate?
She's screwing with my route. That's messed up. Let's improvise. Hot wiring, that's a thing, right? Grab those wires. Aw, crap. That's not how it works in the Echo shows.
Shit around modern technology.
Oh, see? It worked out. Nothing to worry about. No reason to be mad at me.
Medical staff only. Clearance required.
Man, I have clearance. I'm the navigator.
Error. Entity Balex classified as an unlovable idiot who never satisfied anyone.
Yeah, I've heard that before. This is Genevieve's doing. I think I know a way around it, though. Vault Hunter, knock this fool's head off.
Error! Error!
Hell yeah. Now install me on the bot. I'm in. I'm alive. Ow. Oh, man. Oh, it feels so good to move around. I have arms now. What's this do? Navigate it, bitch ass. This way, Vault Hunter. We gotta get to the security hole to find that key fragment.
Balex. What kind of a name is that?
Oh, yeah. It stands for Binary Automated Logistical, Alright. My old man Jacob couldn't decide whether he wanted to call me Barry or Alex, so he ended up calling me Balex. I know it's not the coolest origin story.
Nah, I get it. I'm Mosaic.
Oh, crap! Kill it! Kill it!
Smacked it down! Just feeding the birds.
More bots.
Thank you.
should be in the security cell. Watch my ass while I navigate the door controls.
I've had a lot of free time since you crashed us here, Bailix. Did you know the local jabbers have a unique language just for mating? They're quite the romantics.
I get it. I'm no good at dirty talk. Shut up about it.
You want to hear some? It's really beautiful. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, ee, ee, ooh, ah, you are!
Oh, crap! She's calling all the horny jabbers back to us. I hate them things.
Who saw that?
Look at some turds online. So many of them. And they're so goddamn horny. Genevieve. were from two different manufacturers. That and you betrayed the Jacobs family, but mostly the manufacturer then. Okay, listen, I got an idea on how to beat Genevieve. Now she's installed herself into a Malawan mech, but there's a second one in the shuttle bay. If we get me into that one, Genevieve won't be able to stop us. Let's head through engineering.
So what now, Bayless?
Mech time, baby. We gotta open it up and get me inside that beautiful thing. The manual override on top. Just gotta get to it.
What? That's it? Bridge. Balex, you here? Guess not.
Vault Hunter, I'm almost there. Just gotta solve one problem.
You're not designed to solve problems, Balex. That's my job.
anti-collision safeguards, which I just turned off. Navigated, bitches!
Oh, crap.
Yeah, let's do this. Come pick me up.
Acquired the first fragment of Eden 6's vault key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary.